They're back, and they're more terrifying than ever. Kind of. Animal Crossing New Horizons certainly did make this pair of fearsome bugs more realistic looking, but in my opinion, they're also much easier to catch. Let me share how. First and foremost, the tarantula can be caught from 7 p.m. to 4 a.m. during the months of November to April. The scorpion can be caught in the same time frame during the months of May to October. In the southern hemisphere, these months actually swap, so the scorpion can be found in November to April, and the tarantula from May to October. Their spawning times do stay the same, however. Both act very similar, and it's incredibly easy to catch them once you know their pattern. They'll spawn randomly around your island, so until you see one, don't have your net out. They will attack if you get too close while carrying your net. Once you spot one, take out your net, hold down the A button to sneak, and slowly approach. When you see it rear up, stop moving and wait for it to relax again, and then continue approaching it. When you're within swinging range, take your shot and hopefully you'll catch it. Both the tarantula and scorpion will sell for 8,000 bells, or you could always donate to the museum. And that's about it. If you know the movements of these bugs and know when to move or not to move, they're pretty straightforward. If this helped you, feel free to like, comment, or subscribe, and remember, this has been Simply Press Start, where gaming is as simple as pressing start.